would enter Canada, and we could hardly wait. By crossing the Ambassador Bridge and going through the customs, we found ourselves in Windsor, Ontario.
The bank to exchange our hard-earned dollars for Canadian currency.
The Canadian National Railroad chose Toronto as a perfect site for the world's tallest freestanding structure. They built the CN Tower, which soars over a third of a mile into the sky. Along the Toronto waterfront is an elaborate park called Ontario Place. We found plenty to do. Everything from sliding down water-filled chutes to watching breathtaking movies on a giant screen.
spent our nights in the woods north of Toronto, eating, sleeping, and playing frisbee.
The scout motto is be prepared. Our guys were always ready for anything, especially lunch. What can compare with the awesome spectacle of Niagara Falls? Being covered in roaring waters by the Horseshoe Falls, the Canadian side of the